Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how you can increase your Carbon A25 mobile, Android mobile internal memory. This process mostly works on every Android mobile which is rooted. So to know how to root your mobile, please go to my channel and search for rooting this mobile, and I have also posted other useful videos like unroot and game performance. So please make sure you subscribe and check my channel. You can use any connecting device like card reader to perform this task, and this process will be in two videos, that is two parts. So now I am connecting this 4GB Kingston SD card, and I am connecting it with my laptop, and it has come now. Now we will use a tool called Mini Tool, which is free. You can use the free version, and we will create two partition in my memory card. So this is my memory card. You can see the drive letter F, and right click on that and you have to delete that. Now until you click on apply changes, the changes will be remain unchanged, and please make sure you keep a backup of your memory card. Now we will create a partition with primary, and file system will be FAT32, because this Carbon A25 only recognize FAT32, so it will be the primary. For normal storage, the other partition will be used as internal memory. Let's move this, and I will tell you something about internal memory later. So I am using this 2.2 gigabytes. Let's increase it. And I will use 1GB as internal memory. So I am clicking OK, and make sure it is primary and FAT32, and do not make changes here, and click OK. Now this right click on this unallocated part and create. The new created partition cannot be used in Windows, because it is saying that the Windows will use only this first partition, and it will be not show in this computer or any system. So it doesn't matter, we have to click yes, and we also keep it primary. And in some sites they are saying to keep it ext2, but in our mobile it recognize only FAT32. So if you can try these in your other devices, but in my device I will keep it FAT32, and click OK. Now I have two partitions here, which is FAT32 and primary, and this second partition will be used as my internal memory. I am applying it, and yes, okay. First I want to tell you that please do not confuse with internal memory. It will not show that the internal memory is increased, because all the apps will be movable to this second partition. So don't expect that it will show 1GB as an internal memory. After routing, we get all the permissions to move every single data into the second partition with the help of link to ST application. So after finishing that, I will put this memory card in mobile and I will download the link to ST application. So please wait, it will take some time. If you have any request, you can comment, leave a comment, and if you have any tips and tricks, you can also leave that. So all the changes have been applied, click OK and you can exit this program. Now you can see there is only this, the first partition space is showing here. So for demo, I am dragging the WeChat application so that I can show how the space increases, and this first partition will be used as normally. So now eject it and let's move to the second video.